Congress finally began talking about immigration reform. Here to talk to us is an illegal immigrant to give his side of the story. Welcome, Pancho, the illegal immigrant.
Buenas noches. Buenas noches. Hola.
Buenas noches, Pancho, the illegal immigrant.
Si, si.
Fine.
Yo soy illegal immigrant.
Yes. Now it sounds like Republicans are going to exchange some sort of path to citizenship for tighter border security.
Oh, sí, es verdad.
Is that something you think is a good idea?
Well, really, it's too late. But what's the other option? We ask all the illegal immigrants in this country to go back over the border in some sort of massive game of Red Rover. I mean, Roja Rover.
Roja Rover?
Spanish for red.
Oh, gotcha. Okay. What do you mean too late?
Well, ideas, Mia, Villa. What you have to understand is the economy right now is so weak, we actually have a negative immigration rate. Since the year 2009, the number of legal immigrants in this country has dropped by 1 million and more. As we mui mao.
That's terrible.
See?
All right, what is the right term? Let me just ask you what the right term is. It is illegal immigrant or undocumented worker? I mean, they're both. Which one? Is there one that's not so politically loaded?
I'll tell you what I prefer. Border ninja.
Border ninja, you know, forgive me, Pancho, the illegal immigrant, but I gotta say this, you don't seem that Mexican.
Philip, you, sir, are el racist.
Okay, I'm from Texas and not very bright, and I know that was not Spanish.
Fine, all right, whatever. You got me, all right? I am actually named Steve. I'm from Sacramento.
Let me see. Hold on.
That's not even real.
It is very convincing. Steve, why are you pretending to be a Mexican immigrant with your horrible, horrible disguise?
I'm trying to get deported to Mexico, Philip. It's where all the jobs are.
Ay, ay, ay.